viewers, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show us how I made this fashion jean bag from my hood jean. If you're interested to see, kindly stay tuned and enjoy how I made this bag from my hood jean.
Let's get started. Here is my hood jean, and the next thing I did here to take my scissors and cut. At this point, I don't even have any measurements for it, but I was just like, okay, let me take my scissors and cut out the shape. You can see me here, like, oh, I didn't take any measurements. Then I cut out the shape. Then the next thing I did was to take my measurement tape and measure it. Okay, this length I want. Then I cut out the tape. The next thing I did, I interchanged the side pockets and also take my measurement too. And I took my ruler to cut out a kind of a curve shape. At first, I wanted to use my master ruler to take out that curvy shape. It's not compulsory you have a master ruler before you can take the measurement. You can as well use the freehand method. And this is my first time of making a bag with a jean. I was just like, the master ruler is not doing it for me. I just took the measurement with my free hand. Measurement I took there is 13. The only thing I did was to take the ruler just to measure the straight line and my free hand to make the curve shape. Then the next thing I did, I cut out the shape with my scissors, and also I have lining too. I took the same measurement of the jean with the line. The measurement I took on my original body of the bag, I took it at the right side, not on the wrong side, because I don't want to make a mistake of the pocket, not to cut out that pocket, because that's the main thing of the bag. I want the pocket to be obvious at the right side. So that was the reason why I took the measurement at the right side instead of the wrong side. Now we have the leg of my trouser, which we initially cut out from. This leg, I want to take the handle of the bag, so that's what I'm trying to do here. So keep watching and see how I turn the leg into a handle. Anyway, at this point, I took the measurement of the leg to, I mean, the handle, the handle I wanted like 2.5, but it unfolded, so 2.5 was sewing allowance. Then I measure a straight line, and here also I'm trying to trim out the other hand, the other part of my trouser leg. Then I cut out the shape, so here we have. The next thing I did, I took it back to the machine and sew and turn it to the right side. Here we have it on the right side of the jean. So I took it back to the machine, so here I have it. Then I took my pin to attach the undo of my bag, which I've already sewed from the machine, and I left a space of 1 inch by the same line of the body, and I took it back to the machine and sewed it. we have our lining too, so I'm trying to put it on the main body. Afterward, the next thing I did too was to take my needle and thread to stitch like invisible stitches. You can as well use a gun, but I prefer to go for the hand stitches. I went for hand stitches and I folded it in with 1/2 inches all through. I pinned it down with a pin to be accurate. After pinning down, the next thing I did was to hand stitch all through. And after the hand stitches, we have this. The bag is ready. Then I turn it in out. So we have our bag. Then I was like, oh, let me just give this bag another little sauce. And I remember I have a leftover chiffon. So the next thing I did was to cut out a length of 23 inches by 5. So I cut out this my chiffon, leftover chiffon fabric, and take it back to the machine and sew the edges. And I left 2 inches at the middle part to be able to turn it in-house to the right side. So afterward, the next thing I did was to attach it to the belt of the fabric and I gave it a bow tie knot to the bag. So here we have the jean bag. So you can as well try this with your old jean. You don't need to like dispose your old jean. You can make this with your old jean and slay. So thanks for watching. Let me know if you'll be trying this and what you think of this video. See you all in my next fashion video. Thanks. Bye.